Let's refrain from losing.
Never seen anything like it.
It's an authentication key. They're quite common.
Maybe where you're from, but this is new to me.
It might go in an elevator somewhere. We should test it out.